now I have a nice appreciation for the people that had to open the awards when I was not there.